Hi guys, it's Avery from the Chaplaincy, and this week's theme is Asian adventures. So for our story, we're going to be reading Explorers of the Wild. It's written by Kale Atkinson. I love to explore. It's my favorite thing to do. There are so many neat things to see, like over there, and so many strange things to find. Like under here. My parents tell me to be careful. They say you never know what you'll run into in the wild. I say I'm an explorer, and explorers are prepared for anything. What kind of animals do you guys see? So I climb over trees, I roll down hills, I run and I run until one day I ran right into, what did he run into? I was scared at first. I mean, I was really scared. But then I saw we were both explorers. Together, we found things to touch, things to hear, things to see, and even things to taste. Well, kind of. No discovery was too small to share, and no mountain was too big to conquer. This was our day. This was our adventure. We were kings of the wild. I didn't want it to end, but I had to go home. So I took a picture to always remember the greatest explorer I have ever met. And this book was dedicated to every explorer who runs through the wild with an open mind and an open heart. Okay, that is the end of our book. So now I want us to stand up and we're going to move our bodies to a Just Dance song. And it's from the movie Mulan. Okay, now I want you guys to all stand up and we're gonna start the dance together.
Am I loyal, brave, and true? Am I loyal, brave, and true? standing in my father's shoes.
Great work, guys. I hope you guys had so much fun doing that dance. And I hope you guys had fun on your Asian adventure.